points, had a double-double in the loss in Central Florida. Justin will take a three-pointer. High arc and can't get it. He's got some foot problem. Right side, jumper by Connor Burkfield. Is up.
Make a five-man rebounding job against this team because they've got some terrific athletes.
David Cone puts one in from downtown. Top pass left side, Cone. Back to Burkfield, open for three. Good.
Great. Oh, that's great.
Scoring a point. Cone gets his man of the air. Has an off-balance three-pointer that goes in. He hits the deck, no call. The Tribe wants to take advantage. Down low to Knight, left-handed layup.
Off a little too far down the floor.
All knocked away by Cone. Cone just appears for the layup. Look from the left hand, it's up and good. Right side to Connor Burchfield. David Cone fires it up for three, and it sinks in.
Now David is playing basketball.
Right side, David Cone, back to Pierce, all the way through. Good. It's a pick from Cole Harris to David Cone on the right, gives that ball to Justin Pierce. Thought about a three now, throws it up there, including two in a row here in Williamsburg. Stolen it away, Burchfield caused that. Cone the other way, David to the paint, play out good. High game. Something the Tribe's not had a whole lot of. Milan, three-pointer. Shut down the last couple of minutes has been the three-point effort. Here's Cone for three. Not there! That was all about. Nine on the right side to Cone. Cone stops the clock for a long three. Wow! Pick. Cone on the right. Double team. Left side, Burchfield for three. Hands in his face. He got it.